Hey, bro, you catch that Kings game last night, baby?
Yeah, man, they suck. They suck. Dude, DeMarcus Cousins, bro, like, hey, I don't care if he gets 20-10. He just cries during the games. Honestly, he's not even that good of a player.
The crazy thing is, though, if he was to walk in his gym, you wouldn't say that to his face.
If you walk in right now, I would tell him right now, I'll beat you one-on-one. Like, you're trash. Like, all you're going to do is cry.
But he's an NBA All-Star.
I don't care. He's a baby.
So you're saying you can be an NBA All-Star?
He's not that good. Just because you're in the NBA doesn't mean you're that good. I would have been in the league, but you know my knee.
Hello?
You know what I'm saying?
DeMarcus, you're here. All right.
This guy.
All right, here we go. I'm going to bring him in.
Yeah, bring him in.
I'm going
to
bring him in.
Okay.
Say I didn't tell you so.
Let him come.
Yo, say I didn't tell you so.
What?
What's up, DeMarcus? What's up, boy? How you doing? How you doing?
Heard you was talking mess. All up.
This for real? That's really new.
Yeah, let's go.
You want to get an album?
Go.
Thank you guys for watching that video. Big thanks to Aaron right here, who looks like DeMarcus, but he's not actually DeMarcus, you know what I'm saying? Big thanks to him for coming out. Subscribe if you haven't, hit that like button.
Ah! I'm going out. No!